Hi everyone, this is the Kabbalah Hippie Shaman, and today we are going to talk about getting control of your life, man. You are a human, man, and no matter what, everyone who is human on the face of the earth knows in their heart the right thing to do. They know that acts of kindness and helping one another, and cheating, lying, and stealing, and killing each other is not the right way. Feeding the hunger and finding cures to diseases is the right way. But I'm the Kabbalah Hippie Shaman, and my role in this world is to guide the light to all the humans of the world, wherever they are, man. It's like, I might be in Southern California, and I might be a descendant of King David, and I might come thousands and thousands of generations far away from my soul, and I come into this world, man, with the light of the God of One, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, who is infinite, who is everywhere. He's the God who gives us life to every single thing on the face of the earth, even a blade of grass, man. It is so awesome. But I have to teach you, man, that you have to get control of your life. Kabbalah is all about the creation of the world, your purpose in this world. Yes, your purpose in this world. You are special and unique. And I know you think that religions and people can tell you what to do and how to live your life and what is good for you. But inside of you is the Kabbalah of creation, of God's force inside of you that tells you what is good to do. You know that you should do acts of kindness and help each other. You know that all this killing that we have in the world is wrong. People taking guns and killing people, it's wrong. It's totally wrong. Where have we gone astray, man? Where have all these children got guns? What is this concept that people have got this dark forces of Klippas? All these shells of negativities are surrounding them. They have been consumed with anger and so much hatred. And Kabbalah is about love, man. The love of humanity. God loves you and He wants you to be who you are. He doesn't want you to be ashamed who you are. He wants you to grow and grow and give whoever purpose you are in this world. Man, all those gay people that are killing themselves as teenagers could help the retarded. They have so much kind hearts. And you know what? People judge, man. It's like they all judge. Why are they God? Even God is full of mercy and compassion. And I always talk to God, man. I have this, like, connection to God, and I know that He wants you to talk to Him and tell Him that you feel this way. You feel terrible and guilty, and He wants you to lift that guilt off of your shoulders, man. He wants you to take His blessings, open the door, man, and feel that you deserve all that blessings. And man, I just know you are going to get it, man. I might constantly have to tell you this, man, that I love you. I must have to tell you that you're special, but you will get it, man. I will shine the light so bright in your face that you will finally realize that you are special and that you can do anything. If you keep your word, you could create miracles. You have the angels all over you. You have miracles and blessings surrounding you. So remember, my friends, as a Kabbalah Hippie Shaman, I am a complete light that's shining in your face, telling you that you are special. No matter what you have did in the past, you can always fix. That's the wonderful thing about not being judgmental. You could fix. You could become a better person. You could become human. That's what your purpose is, man. You have a unique purpose, and that's to be human. And let's spread the love and peace around the world, man. And let's get control of your life. You are special and you could do anything you want, but you have to control your own life. You are who you are, but you have to make it happen. Thanks for listening to the Kabbalah Hippie Shaman.